Fayetteville's mayor wants to make the city the easiest place to do business in the Southeast. Mayor Nat Robertson outlined that goal today while announcing his bid for re-election. In a video posted by the Fayetteville Observer, Nat Robertson lists the accomplishment like a reduction in property crime, reducing veteran homelessness, and of course the still-to-be-built baseball stadium. If elected, this would be his third term in office.
A private vigil.